Alright, quit screwing around. IDCLEV 29. We're almost there. Thud. Thud. Oh, thud. Well, that's a way to start, isn't it? Oh, those crosses are cool. Let's check this out. This is not called the Living End. Hey, wait a minute. Ouch. This one doesn't have a thing in the middle of it. What's up with that? Nothing? Okay. Thought it might be a secret. Hey, let's start over, yeah? Thank you. Alright, let's try this again. Boom! Die! More health! That's much better. Oh, Magus, I think was the name of this, or Magus. Majesty, majestic map. Well. Look at all of you guys! Awfully close quarter. Oh my god, really? Archvile, huh? I'm not 20 feet in, and here's an archvile. Seems to be easy enough to kill, though. Right? Hopefully. Am I even hitting it? Yes, I am. Is there anything back here? Can I? I don't think I can get in there. Oh shit! I'm surrounded! Die. Die. Oh, finally! Regular shotgun! Give me that! I can quit wasting ammo. Okay, just. Yeah, there we go. Start over. Get it over with. Let's, oh boy. Map 29, sure to be a hard one. Gotcha. Ouch, fuck. This map does not play. Oh, you want to get the imp? Too bad. Punching you. Die, 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 die. I'm not gonna waste the time punching this guy again. FUD! Alright. Oh, fucking holy shit. Let's try that again. With less death. Let's try that one more time. I know I can get through this without that much damage. Oh, there we go. Thank you, Hell Knight. You're a good Hell Knight. Now die. It's your turn. I knew it was close to death. Alright. See if we can't do a little better this time. Hey, there's ammo in there. I like that. Ammo is good. Ah, yes. Mine. Ouch. Sloak said this was the theme from Chrono Trigger. I don't know, I've never actually played that. I don't really even know what it is, to be honest with you. Good theme, though. Sounds very medieval. It almost sounds like the Heretic soundtrack a little bit. Hey, I wonder. No, nothing. Okay. Well, I guess we save and move on. Thud! How much that hurt. Okay, this might be one of those things I regret surviving with 11% health, but, you know, oh shit. Well, never mind, I don't have to worry about surviving it anymore. Oh, come on. Let's just try it again. Now with 100% less ouch. Fuck off! Why is it 11 health every damn time? What's with you guys, huh? Where the fuck? No, 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 don't. Just come spawning in behind me. That's against the rules. Wow, I'm just noticing that thing on the ceiling. Holy crap, that is awesome. That is metal as fuck. Any more? Anybody else? Huh? Any more? You sure? No, Chain Gunner? Okay. If you say so. I dare. Screw it, why not? I've gotten out of worse scrapes than this before. This door's got blood on it. That makes me nervous. Man, I wish I could find a secret right now. Oh well, I guess I can't. Oh. Never mind, that'll do. I'll take it. I like it. Shooting down is always uncomfortable. Actually, you know what? This theme sounds like it'd be from like a medieval RPG or something like that. Some kind of... It's very fantasy sounding, you know what I mean? What the fuck with the chain gunner? Where the hell is it? Come on, die! Well, at least whoever's over here is fighting the hell out of each other. Where the fuck? Oh, there you are, you pricks. Someone else out here. Yes, damn it. Oh, I should have made you fight that Baron. Oh well, too late. Okay. Let's try to move on. Red key, eh? There's a yellow one, and there's a bunch of stuff. Give me that stuff. I want that stuff. That should be my stuff, not the map stuff. My stuff. Now what happens? I didn't find any keys. Well, maybe something else opened up back here, I guess. Let's go look. No, Really? Am I lost? Am I stuck? Okay. I'm missing something here. Usually there's like something on the floor or something that I'm missing. How's this open up? Is that a... Oh, I see. Oh, that blocks me. I can't get in there. Huh. Oh, well. I'll take it. Let's go check out the yellow door.
Die!
Ooh, this is chain gun territory for sure.
Die!
Shit.
Boom!
Ah, crap, I should have let him fight. Ah, well. I seem to have plenty of ammo, so I think I'm doing okay. Well, ammo-wise, get the... You son of a bitch, get the fuck out of here right now and do not want green elemental! Get the fuck out of there! Die! Oh, break it up, you two. Well, I guess I'm still alive. Moving on, 6% health. A plasma rifle. Ooh. Ammo stash. Oh, I see. I don't think there's any chance in hell I'm going out there right now. Yes, I knew it. It was a trap. This is pinkies, though. Holy shit, this is a lot of pinkies. What do you figure that was? Like 35 of them? Holy Moses. Well, now, how in the hell am I gonna survive this? Stay in the corner, hope I don't get bit too much. Nope, that's not gonna work. Crap. What do we do? What do we do? I guess this is all I can do. Coming out! Good! Get back! Get away! Don't bite me! Fuck off! Oh, damn. Damn! Okay. Okay. This is kind of fucked. What if I can't shoot my way out of here?
Oh, it's working!
Holy crap, they're just coming in fucking everywhere. Whoa, holy shit, dude. You want me to survive this? Really? Alright. Might have an idea. can't get through there. Shit. Okay, well, so much for that idea. I'm safe for the moment. Okay. Wow, I did it. Jeez. That's a hell of a battle. Well, as long as nothing too spectacular comes in behind me, I might be able to get this done. Let's clear out the rest of these pinkies and see what happens next. And look how many carcasses are on the floor. This place is just littered with death. How many demons was that? That had to have been 40. At least 40. 45, 50? Who cares? That was a lot. Okay, well. Now I got my red key. Let's go see what it do. Fucking med kit, that's mine, damn it. Hey, more of them. This looks like a job for. Oh. We don't have a chain gun. Oh shit, that's mine! Yes. Now I feel better. Back from 6%. Plasma. Crap. This map is gearing me up for something. Shit's about to get crazy, isn't it? What the hell is that? A little teleport? Hard to tell. There are an awful lot of imps out there. And, oh. I see. Just good. This is fucking crazy. Why am I hearing cyber demons? Just imps dying, I don't know. Well, there's the end of the plasma. Wow! I thought Plutonia's teleports were crazy. Oh, cool ceiling, by the way. I'm just slowing down enough to notice that. What do you think? Could be a Cybe. I almost want to say Barons because of that lovely face right there, but, I don't know. I'm not going to save because I kind of want to shoot all these imps again if I die. So we'll see what happens. Even if I have to wait for this thing again. Oh, wow. Ammo is severely depleted. Oh. It's just the exit. You want to shoot all the imps again? Let's do it! Oh, crap. Just for the fun of it. Well, there we go. Okay. Now, one more. Who was counting? How many imps? I wasn't counting. I was busy killing them. All right, well, we're about to hit the exit. We're about to beat Congestion 1024. I do believe the next time I see you, I'll be taking on map 30. I gotta say, this WOD has been pretty damn fun overall. There was a couple of maps that I didn't really care for. And it's not that they were bad maps, it's that they just didn't really go well the first time I played them, which is how I make these videos. I do get a little salty from time to time when you just give me no armor and no health, and just gunner after gunner after goddamn gunner. But that was only a couple maps. Overall, this has been a really fun and well put together WOD. I've liked it. I really love maps like this one. But anyways, I'll quit rambling and end the episode. The fuck? Oh, there you go. Hand aces. Nullified departure awaits. This looks pretty fun. So, I guess I will see you guys next time in the thrilling conclusion of Congestion 1024. Thanks for watching. See ya.